Open RAN is all about choice. It's all about innovation. It's all about flexibility. And that flexibility comes from being able to use cloud native deployment models, being able to mix and match vendors for different components, as well as being able to mix and match hardware as hardware evolves and you get better hardware, whether it's at the radio or at the server. But all of this choice, all of this flexibility, all of this innovation comes at the challenge that you need to figure out how to integrate everything together and make sure that it actually delivers a reliable 5G high quality service that consumers are beginning to expect and are going to demand from the operator.
There are some challenges to introduce commercial network, such as high performance, multi-vendor interoperability, cost effectiveness. To solve those challenges, we establish ORAN, Open RAN ecosystem. So this Open RAN ecosystem is not focusing to deploy our network, but also to deliver other operators' network. So our testbed is remotely controlled from the other operators. So sharing testbed, we can drastically reduce the test cost and save the time.
What they are now doing with the lab is really what the whole ecosystem needs to accelerate Open RAN deployment.
So under the various type of the environment, we assume we will test the performance, including the throughput, mobility, stability, of course, interoperability. So we do that many tests based on that. Different type of deployment scenario.
And we will soon in the US see commercial networks carrying live 5G traffic in an ORAN compliant architecture. That is going to be a major milestone and a proof point for both the viability as well as the superiority of such an architecture. So I think on three dimensions, integration, performance, and security, we are making tremendous progress in the community to address all of the concerns that are being brought up.
This ecosystem brings the fusion of the partner maximizing a company's strengths. So openness and open innovation is a key to create a new world. Thank you.